Uh-oh.
What?
Listen to this. French philosopher, mathematician, and physicist Blaise Pascal argued a rational person should believe God exists because you have everything to gain if you're right and nothing to lose if you're wrong.
Sounds right.